Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lene and today we're gonna make a sherry amore. This is a nice cocktail to celebrate Valentine's Day. Hope you all have a beautiful Valentine. Happy Valentine to you all. Let's make this drink together. So the shaken drink, we're gonna sprout in. So we're gonna start with gin base. It's gonna be 50 ml of gin. We're gonna add a little bit of Aperol. So it's gonna be 30 ml of Aperol. So. Pinot Noir. I add a little bit of Pinot, maybe 7.5. And 20 ml of pink grapefruit juice, freshly squeezed. There we go. So it's a shaking drink. I'm gonna fill out tin full of ice. There we go. And for last, we'll add a little dash of patient bitter. There's gonna be two dashes. There you go. And voila, let's shake the drink. So we're gonna double strain. So garnish is gonna be one grapefruit peel, so a little squeeze on the top. Here we go. Here you go guys, enjoy your drink.